stays in the zone. Stützle heads for the net. Shot! Score! Tim Stützle wins it for Ottawa. 3-2 in overtime. First OT winner for the second year man.
He's had multiple chances to score. And for Brady Tkachuk, just a nice little pass right here to Stützle. He looks, he says, okay, I'm going to walk in from a real sharp angle. You can see Koskinen's down. He knew it and put him right over his shoulder under the bar short side to win this one in overtime. What a shot.
And a tremendous overtime. Darnell Nurse was on the ice for the final 240. Kissed off the right shoulder of Koskinen and upstairs for victory.